But either way, let's get into it. This is a brand new ukulele game, The Impossible Lair. Let's do it. I'm excited. Let's go full volume at the start. Let's see what happens. Oh, there we go. Okay, cool. By the way, I'm playing this on the Nintendo Switch because every version of this game runs at 60 FPS, even when it's in the, you know, detached mode, like, you know, mobile mode for the Switch. Apparently still runs at 60 FPS, which is kind of crazy to think about. So, yeah, so it's pretty cool. New house, huh? Excited for you, man. Yeah, just as a heads up on that, we are going to be away on Thursday. We're viewing some houses, so not going to be around Thursday and probably Wednesday as well. So we got today, tomorrow, and then we're gone for a bit. Whoa, we've arrived in the Royal Stingdom. Oh, right, okay, yeah, because the main protagonist is a bee still, isn't it? Capital B. And I think there's now a female bee protagonist as well, from what I've seen. Look at him.
Ah, it's the dynamic duo.
Capital B, we're going to take you down again. All right. Oh, here she is. So what's her name? Yuka and Layli, you're here. Help me stop Capital... Oh, no, wait, she's on our side. Help me stop Capital B. He's created a bee mind control device. Oh, I thought she was going to be a baddie. The hive mind. Of course, it's the hive mind. One thing I love about Playtonic is that they have got puns coming out of their ears. He'll use it to enslave all the bees in the Royal Stingdom, sure. The last thing Capital B needs is a larger workforce.
I love to listen to you lot drone on, but I've got worlds to conquer.
Okay, that nearly hurts.
I'm just warming up.
Quick, this way. Press B and look out for traps. All right. Here we go. Straight into the thick of it. All right, Layli, let's go. That was it. Queen Phoebe. Was that pronounced Phoebe or Phoebe? I'm pretty sure it's Phoebe. I think Phoebe's one of those ones where it's not spelt the way you think it would be. So B to jump. Do I have any other abilities right now? Oh, I can do a little twist. That's pretty cool. I can press B to grab. Oh! Oh, you grab onto the rope midway. I was trying to grab the bottom of it. Fair enough. And then straight up there. Oh, yeah. See, some of the footage that I've seen in this game looks super fluid. Like, really, really fluid. Quickly grab the rope. There you are. So you don't even have to press a button in order to grab it. As long as you go into it, you're good. And then you can do a roll attack as well. Nice. Yeah, see, from what I've seen in this game, it was super fluid. Not ready. Oh, wait, so you can multiple roll. Okay.
Ah, Boris, my favorite employee. Yuka will never get past you.
Okay, sure. There you go, just burst the door open. There you go, nice. Oh, now how do I get out of this? Oh, is that just another crate there? Oh, yeah, it is, okay. I didn't know if I was about to learn some kind of wall jump in. Oh, my God. That's it, so you can roll through the stacks over and over again. Sweet. Oh, whoa. So you can do a roll, then a jump. Sick. Yeah, okay, cool. Didn't even have to wait for the text on that one. You can roll, then jump midair. Oh, wait. Hold on, wait. When it said jump in midair, I thought it meant when you come off the other edge of this. Oh, okay, no. So you have to press jump whilst you're still sort of connected to the platform, but as you saw, it ledged off, and then you can still jump. Right, here we go. My B-talion. Yes.
Drat, the battalion shield. That sounds useful, but let's see it handle this. Yeah. Time for bee enforcement. So
yeah, okay, yeah, good. See, why didn't Minecon have this level of bee puns? They should have drafted Playtonic to do this. Oh my word. We'll never get past that alive. Do you really need Capital B defeated? Maybe he'd be a good ruler. Borrow my B-talion shield. They'll take all the hits for you. Oh, okay. Take them and stop the creep. All right, sure, I'm in. Quick question, can you use the D-pad as well as the joystick? Oh, you can. And to be fair, actually, the joystick feels... there you go. The joystick actually feels less responsive. The D-pad feels less responsive. Oh, boy. I keep getting my buttons mixed up. There we go. Right, hold on. Nice. I think where I've gotten into a habit of playing Link's Awakening recently, I'm used to having my jump button on Y, which obviously is not the case for this game. Look at us go, dude. Nice. Nice. Ooh, I tried to soften that fall there. Nice. Straight through there. Oh, that wasn't too bad. Will you ever do your P.O. Box opening videos again? Maybe. Maybe we could do like a little, like, you know, a little reunion one. Just have it open for like 1 month. Do that once every so often. That could be a possibility. That would be good for second channel content, to be fair. Thanks for the warming... What? Thanks for warming them up. These Beatalian shield guards now work for me. Oh, no. So she lost all her powers now. Uh-oh. Oh, I pressed past that text prompt a bit too quick. Oh, no. Don't turn her against us. Oh, it didn't work. Out of power. Wait here while I recharge my staff. Yeah, no, I think I'm going to dip. And enslave the royal stingdom. It's up to you now, Yuka. Go kick his behind. Hey, that's good. We got no Beatalian this time. All right, got to be careful. So one thing that I do know about this game is that when you get hit by Yuka... when you get hit, Yuka will fly around. Or Laylee, sorry. Laylee will fly around quite erratically. And you can get Laylee back. Kind of similar to like the old Mario platformers where you'd have the little baby one in the bubble and stuff like that. So, yeah, that's pretty cool. How are the audio levels, by the way? Are they okay? Hopefully they're good. The overtime challenge is coming out tomorrow. You uploaded the video about them on YouTube. Yes, I will be, yeah. I've got all the locations of the visitor tapes already recorded, which is good. We've beat you before, we can do it again. You won't be so lucky this time. Brace yourself, here I come. All right. Oh, boy. Oh, it is a Goomba situation. Sweet, can do that. Bap. Got you, birdie. Oh, no, you're going that way. Oh, God, he's coming. Okay, over the top of you. And then one lower down. Can you duck beneath that one? Oh, you can. Nice. Bap. Get out of it. When is this game coming out? It comes out tomorrow, dude. So get ready for it. Oh, okay. I was going to try and stay put there. Oh! So it is only two hits, and then you're gone. Unless you obviously have a Beatalian. Oh, wait, what? Is it going to make me do the whole cutscene again, or what? I don't know what's happened there. It's a bit early for a boss fight. Yeah, I thought that. Was that just one of those things where you're just not expected to win? So you basically just... You last as long as possible. Interesting. Maybe that's one of those ones where, like, you're not expected to beat the boss. If it's this long of a loading screen to throw me back to the start of that boss fight, I'd be very surprised. Oh, no, yeah, look, here we go. We're in the overworld now. Okay, something tells me I'm not supposed to have won that fight. If I did, that'd be game over. Straight away. Quick, don't just lie there. You must return to the Royal Stingdom and stop Capital B. Can't we call it a draw? He's powering up the hive mind, which allows him to control all the bees in my world. He'll be able to rule my entire royal stingdom if he does that. But that's an impossible layer. What? But that impossible layer is impossible. Huh? We don't have a chance without your Beatalian protecting us. I think I can help with that. Oh, wait. So you are supposed to lose that fight. And then we're going to build up the Beatalian as time goes on. And then we can go back and do the boss fight again. I bet you speedrunners can probably beat that fight. If it is defeatable, I bet they can do it. So we're collecting Beatalian members this time, rather than pages. Okay. I just realized that's the entrance to Hivory Towers as well. Cool. I hope there are some familiar spots in here compared to last time. Uh-oh. Well, great. Our one help has been KO'd. Oh, I saw Vendi there. I saw Vendi in the background. I wonder if we'll get some of our other old favourites as well. I'm really hoping that our minecart guy, Kartos, is going to be there again. Right, let's start by rescuing a Beatalian member from this chapter, sure. Leave it to us, Queenie. We got it. Let's go. In fact, just real quick, can I jump up there? Do I have any other abilities? So I've got a tongue on right click. Same again on that one there. I've got jump and I've got that as well. But no other abilities on the overworld. Okay, right. The first of my Beatalian is inside that level. Please rescue them. We got it. Oh, you press and hold to enter. Okay. So apparently in this hub world, there are puzzles as well. So apparently you spend like a good chunk of time in the hub world as well as playing the levels, which is pretty cool. I think I saw one review that they retweeted, Team 17 did, where they said that you'll probably play in that hub world for about a third of the gameplay experience. So it's pretty big. Oh, whoa, hold on a minute. What's going on there? Oh, wait, is that a checkpoint? Oh, I see. There you go. Oh, I just about made it to that one. Hold on a minute. And... oh, I can't quite make it up there just yet. Never mind. Nice. Oh, there's a Ghost Rider. Nice. Oh, did I jump over that? Then we're good. Oh, I see. So when I stand there, that drops me down there. I get to him. So the Ghost Riders previously, everybody, you would unlock them in order to unlock certain things. So you would use them to get, like, towards more pages and things like that. And they each had, like, a different requirement for what they actually did. Like, what's this one? Is this an offensive one or what? How do you get this one? This is obviously a tutorial teaching me how these all work. Oh, there you go. He suddenly was attackable. Oh, right, you have to Goomba him. Okay, gotcha. Gotcha, gotcha, gotcha. Nice. Okay, I'm with you. This is good. Ah, some of these do disappear after a while. Oh, go on, take that last one as well. There you go. Oh my god, he explodes into a confetti of them. That's sick. Okay, I'm with you. There we go. Tell you what, rolling really does give you a lot of momentum. Like, a lot. Oh, what's that? Press R to pick up and throw an object. Okay. Nice. So you got them slight Yoshi vibes going on. We love our green boys, everybody. We love our green boys. Nice. I don't mind a little bit of control movement. That's what I've always found quite charming about the Sonic games. Oh, so you do get hit when you do that. Okay, hold up. Come on, Laylee. There you come. Nice. I didn't know whether if I rolled then jumped, whether I would do damage to him moving upwards. Maybe I timed it wrong, but that's what I was trying to do. Does it feel good to play? Yeah, super responsive, actually. Yeah, so far, really nice. Feels very fluid. Oh, wait, what's that? Oh, it's a secret coin. I've already missed one of them, though, apparently. Ah, okay. But no, yeah, it all feels, like, really fluid. And obviously, as you've seen so far, it seems to be that a lot of the... Actually, what happens if you break that? Oh, there are little... Oh, what are they called? Are they just called quills? I'm trying to remember if they had a different name. Oh, let's go. Yeah, let's go through that door. But yeah, everything sort of chains together, and you've noticed that the quills are actually in like an order where you can actually open up a load of them in one go. Ah, another Ghost Rider. Here we go. Oh, is it a case of you have to get all of these in one go? Got it. Oh, secret coin there. I'll take it. Nice. All right, here we go. Did you put out a video on the main channel? I should have done, saying that I was live. Is that not up? Unless I uploaded that to the wrong channel, that's also a possibility. How far can you roll for? Oh, you can roll for a long time. I don't know what that bell does. Ah, see, I thought that might be an attack if someone was on the same plane as you. I'm just trying to figure out when you can and can't hurt enemies. So you can obviously Goomba off the top of their heads, and you can roll through them. But from what we've tested so far, the jump and spin doesn't tail whip them in the air. Or at least not from what I've seen so far. Ooh, secret area. Ah, look, coin number 4. Interesting. See, we've only missed out the first one. Kind of annoyed at myself now. But yeah, that little... I don't think that's a checkpoint. I think that is something else. Because I think it's the scanner that's a checkpoint. Like, you know, the little red robot that's sorting us out. Oh, you can swim. Okay. I thought I was going to be dead there. Oh, you can do a little bit of... tell you what, I'm getting some real, like, Echo the Dolphin vibes. Dude, why have they never made another Echo the Dolphin game? I swear that was a really popular game back in the day. And they seem to have never really gone ahead and done anything with it. Oh my god, look at this fella go. A couple of those quills are getting away from me. They exploded and I got the lot of them. Perfect. I got 230 quills. Yeah, I'm really surprised that they've never done a another Echo game. I think even on the Mega Drive, they didn't do that many of them. This can be opened by Buddy Slamming. Ah, cool, yeah. So we got some abilities that are carrying through from last time. Sick. Oh. Oh, God. There you go. Nice. Oh, boy. Oh. Okay, I didn't quite get that one. That's fine. Yeah, I still don't know what the bell ring is. We'll figure it out. So can I grab that item? I can. Got me shell. Oh, my God. That shell was annihilating everything. That's ridiculous. Wait, I thought Yuka was 3D. Yeah, Yuka was 3D last time, so it was in much more of a Banjo style, whereas this time, they're going for more of a Donkey Kong Country, I guess Rayman sort of vibe to it. I like that, though. I like that they've been brave enough to try another genre. Like, these are all popular, you know, game styles from back in the day, which I think is really cool that they've decided to go ahead and, give it a go. Oh, go on. Oh, no, I messed it up. Okay, I've definitely fluffed that one. It's because he went around twice. That's what's throwing me off there. There we go. Nice. Oh. Okay, at least we got coin number 5. We didn't get all 5 of them, but at least it worked. I mean, we can always run the level again and get the last one. I'll tell you what, the length of these levels is pretty cool. That's something I kind of wanted to call out a little enjoyment for. Okay. There we go. Oh, what's this? Oh, there we go. That's the B-Talion. Hey, there you go. I wonder if they're all going to have different stylings. Like, if they're all going to look, like, uniquely different. That'd be cool. Is this out yet? No, it comes out tomorrow. Comes out on the 8th of October. And it's on a lot of platforms as well. I think it's on literally all current-gen consoles and PC. So, go for it. I'm currently playing this on the Nintendo Switch, just as a FYI. So I imagine graphically it would look better on a PC and stuff like that, but I wanted this in case I wanted to, you know, play it around and about the place. You could try defeating Capital B again with the help from the Rescue Battalion, or you could search area for more chapters in a quest to raise the entire battalion. So yeah, you can. You can actually do the entire boss fight. That's wild. Dude, that's going to be the shortest speedrun ever. I mean, that would be like a quick, like, 20-minute filler, if that, for GDQ and stuff. Grant Kirkhope made the music for the Overworld part. Did he not make the whole soundtrack this time around? I thought he would have done. Let's do it quick. I want to be home in time to watch cartoons, sure. All right. Off on an adventure, are you? Don't tell this crate. Don't let this crate get in your way. All right. I guess if I just push it. Yeah, hold R to push it. Drop me now into place. Now we can go to there. Sweet. I just quickly want to go and check what this thing was. Let's have a look. Oh, I've got a phone call. Give me 2 seconds, everybody. Right, what's inside of here then? Did it say we can go in there or no? Oh, is that just where my battalion is? Hold on, let me have a chimag with you. Thanks again for agreeing to save the kingdom. It's not a fun time to be a queen. In fact, it's my first week. Oh, yikes. that's not great. Oh, this is all just information, isn't it? Okay. So you can't press S on that, X on that either. All right, never mind. What? You think it's still muted? I don't think so. I don't think so. Why is everyone saying it's muted? I can see my microphone wiggling. Are you messing with me? Are you trying to mess with me, chat? Trying to make me think that my microphone's not working. I'm not having it. I'm not having it. You're not going to get me that easily. You nearly did, but I'm not having it. Right, here we go. Time for another world. Hold X to enter. It looks like there's a bomb wall there. Do you see that? If that doesn't scream, place a bomb in front of this. Then we're good. No, we're not. If you weren't having me on, how did you hear the question to be answered? Aha! Got ya! See? You can't outsmart me, chat. The only way you can outsmart me is if we start running 8x tables. I'm terrible at those. Actually, no, to be fair, I think 8 ones I'm okay for. It's the 7s that I'm not great at. Basically, odd numbers. Goes over my head. Whoop, there we are. Now, what is down there? I would like to know. You can bugger off. And then you can show me what's under here. Oh, is it a... It is that, but he also comes back really quick. Right, lip reading. I'm not buying it, chat. You're not lip reading me right now. You're absolutely not. There we go. Am I supposed to follow you? What? How? Oh, my God. Oh, my word. Hold on. Oh, there we go, there we go. Oh, am I supposed to collect all of those? There's no way I can get that last one, friend. I'm sorry. I do not have the capabilities to climb so high just yet. Maybe I'll unlock some abilities later on. I'm guessing Vendi will deal with... Vendi will deal with the tonics. Wow, how did you get abilities last time? Oh my God, Trouser! Yeah, good old Trouser Snake. Yeah. That'd be good. Chat, I'm not having it. I'm ignoring your pleas for the microphone's broken. Not having it. Just gonna stand here. Nice. Got him. And then get yourself a super quill. Ooh, there we are. Right, let's have a look. Through the doorway. 3 of you in a row and out the other side. Let's go. Oh, there's an angry one there. Oh, now you have to Goomba off of that one, don't you? Okay, that's not too bad. Oh, there's a thing that I can throw. Do I want to break that box open? That was a total waste. Oops. My bad. Oh, see, that's not what I was trying to do. Ooh, okay. I thought I would be invulnerable for a slightly longer there, but never mind. Okay, hold up. That's not bad. Did I, how many of those quills there? Oh, I actually didn't really lose that many of them. Okay, sweet. Let's have a look. Get rid of you. I think I probably could have elegantly glided through there, like so. Oh, God. Oh, go on. Oh, oh no, I pressed the wrong button. Oh, come here, Laylee. Come here. Laylee, don't dance around the buzzsaw. No, I caught my forehead on it. Can I get some foreheads in the chat? Oh, no. Why am I so bad? Do I even have that emote? I don't even know if I have that emote enabled on my channel. Oh, there we are. There we are. Come on. Oh, it's that same one again. There we go, got it. Give me all your magic. There you are. Right, we're good. Ooh, almost hit my forehead again. There we go, nice. Tell you what, let me roll through that. So I got no way of getting up there. I tried pressing down and then pressing jump, but I don't have like an extra high jump at the minute. So I could go that way, or I can go this way. I feel as though this way might be the way to look. Oh, that's one thing that I've heard about as well, actually, regarding this game, is that they don't have a live system anymore. Basically, now it all works off of the checkpoints, and if you're struggling to get past a particular objective, you can now just go ahead and just say, like, right, just take me to the next checkpoint. So, like, it really doesn't stunt your progression, or you don't have to do an entire level again if you're struggling in particular with one piece of it, which I thought was really cool. Ooh, boy. Just trying to get used to some of these movements. There you go. Okay, let's see. Oh, ouchie. There we go, got Laylee back pretty quick there. Ooh. There we go. Nice. Did that unlock anything? Oh, wait, maybe this. Yeah, there you go. That's what I'm talking about. So you can't destroy the ones with Q on, but you can get yourself coin number two. I hope that's number two. Is that coin two? Oh. Didn't collect the first time around. So bop your noggin open on that one. There you are. We doing good. We doing good. Ooh. Okay, that's fine. That works. Is this another extra room? No, it's not. Not this time. Oh, they're cheeky, those little things. They, Oh, my God. Ouchie. Okay, Laylee's not coming back. Oh, that's what the bell is. Okay, I remember now, chat. The bell actually recalls Laylee to you. That was something that I, That's something I remember now. Right, hold up a second. Oh, no. Silly boy. So, look, we got Laylee back now anyway, so I guess that's fine. And it doesn't seem to be really too much punishment for dying, I don't think. I think maybe we potentially lose a couple quills, but nothing too dire. Break that one open as well, nice. Thank you. Right, where are we going to from here? Nice. Oh, I thought I could roll into him like that. There you go. Nice. We got him. Yeah, I'm enjoying this so far, actually. Oh, my God. That mowed us down. That absolutely and utterly annihilated us. Is there a way of getting over that? I want to see. Let's see. Oh, my God. So, hold on. It puts things behind it, but I don't think there's a way past it. So I wonder how you would get those. Maybe there's another ability later on. For now, though, let's just run for our lives, okay? Ready? Mad scramble. Oh! Just go. Oh, see, I'm never going to collect all of those. Ah, see, I could have collected him. Oh, no! That, like, really hugs the line as well. I thought maybe I could sneak into the corner and the buzzsaw would roll off the end, but that's not how that cookie crumbles. Okay, so if I break you like that, there you go. Now I can do this. Sick. Nice. There we go. Oh, but that doesn't... You don't even have enough time to stay back there. Oh, never mind. Okay, we're all good. Oh. Nice. Nice. There you go, there's a Laylee Bell. I mean, I'm guessing that's what it's called, right? A Laylee Bell. Or a Bat Bell. Na 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 Bat Bell. Ooh, what's through there? What was that? Oh, it was one of you. Okay. Oh my god, it scrambled. It's scrambling quills everywhere. Oh my god. Laylee, come back here. There we go. We're good. We're good. We're good. We're fine. No, no, we're not fine. We're never fine. Oh no! I thought I had Laylee back. There was so much going on visually, I just couldn't keep up with it. Okay, never mind. Okay, good. Man, oh! I couldn't tell you what's happened there, chat. Don't actually know myself. There we go. Right. I mean, we had a Laylee Bell anyway. Right. Let's do slightly better this time. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, I didn't get the little fella. Where is he? There he is. All right. Give me all them quills. Nice. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Give me them quills. I've got the quills to make the deals. Don't you forget about it. Ooh, careful. Oh, yeah, there's going to be a couple more there. And then we'll get the last one. Laylee, come here. Ooh, there we go. Laylee. I quite like the name Laylee, actually. I would name a pet Laylee. Name a cat Laylee. I would. Oh, it won't let us through that gate just yet. What a shame. Let's see what's through here. Ooh. One door says no, the other says yes. Is this only 2D? So for the levels it is, yeah, but there is a whole 3D overworld as well. Not in a similar fashion to the previous game. It's more like a... I'm trying to think what to compare it to. I guess it's kind of like a weird... is it isometric? Is that the word I'm thinking of? Angle? It's that kind of angle. Kind of like, I guess, like Mario and Rabbids. Stuff like that, which, again, Grant Kirkhope did the soundtrack for that one as well. Oh, over the top. Oh, come on. I totally had that. I'll wait for that one to go under. Oh, ouchie. That's right, we got Laylee back pretty quick. Oh, boy. Oh, yeah. You there. Oh, my God. Look at all of these. Oh, no, but there's enemies as well. Okay, hold on. This got a little bit harder all of a sudden. Nice. I'm guessing more are about to drop in. There's a Laylee Bell there. Oh, that ran out a lot quicker than I thought it would. There we go. Okay, good. Nice. Have it. They just sort of catch them on the way down. Oh, yeah, look at this. We've smashed it. That's it. Roll that way. Chica, roll that way. Yeah, we're doing okay. Sweet. And then back this way a little bit for the final shower. Oh, yeah, bugger. He almost got me at the end there. 2.5D. No, but 2.5D... I don't know. I can't think of what the actual phrasing is. I'm thinking of... I decided really last second there that I was actually going to give that a try. What we got? So if I go like this. There you go. Cool. So I do have the capabilities sometimes. What's that? I don't know what that is. I'm going to bring it with me. It looks like it activates something. Oh, it was a bomb. It was an actual literal bomb. Oh, all the different battalions do have different styles. Okay. I like that. I only got like 2 coins there. Oh no, 3 coins. Okay. I wonder what the reward is for getting all the coins in this. I'd like to see that. I'm guessing either we'll acquire some kind of bomb or we'll get some kind of like, you know, where you like charge up your sprint ability. I reckon we'll get a little something like that for putting this wall through. That'd be pretty cool. Let's have a look. So I can break those bad boys open. So that's that world done. Let's give that a little whack. So what are you doing for me? Oh, you're allowing me to go up there into here. Sneaky. Wait, you save caged bees. Yeah, so in this one, you're saving caged bees. So basically, capital B has been messing with Phoebe. And she is basically the queen of the stingdom. You see where I'm going with this. And basically, we need to pull together as many members of the B-Talion. Who basically allow you to take one hit, essentially. So it's kind of like a shield. And yeah, we've basically got to sort ourselves out with a full shield. Or at least as much as we feel like we need in order to defeat the final boss battle. I'm obviously just going to play it until we get the whole B-Talion and then go from there. Oh, a bomb. Thank you. There you go. What's in here? Are we going up that way? Oh, it looks as though it goes... Does that go down or is that just a weird trickery with the wall? I think there is an open space between those two walls, but it's messing with me. Oh, I need to go get the bomb again. Hold on. Can I even get up there? Hopefully it won't blow up in my mouth. That's what she said. All right. Just before you say it, chat. No ITLW gasms. No, oh, God. There you go. None of those. How do I open it? Oh, I just rolled through it. Cool.
The stream could always use more subscribers.
Hello, Emo.
Hello, Martin. Been enjoying the Zelda Let's Play on your second channel. Thanks for all the quality entertainment.
No problems, dude. This is going to be going up on the second channel as well, just as a heads up. Yeah. Hey, friends. Oh, no. It's Trouser. Keep an eye on your wallet, Yuka. Oi, Trouser. You stupid gate's blocking our progress. Yeah. Oh, you mean this? Oh, that's just the paywall. Yep, my latest business idea is sure to make millions. But we need to pass to find more Battalion troops and defeat Capital B. We're on urgent royal business. Yeah, why did you say so? Of course, your royal customers like you, I'll open the paywall for only a fraction of the Twit coin cost. Oh, so that's what the coins are for. I hear there's lots of coins hidden in those scattered chapters. Right. Oh, I just paid for something that I didn't realize I was about to. It's fine. I'll just call them up and say I accidentally used my mum's credit card. Those weren't my coins to give away. And then I'll get a full refund from Playtonic, yeah? Sounds good. Sounds good. Why is your voice just like Matt? Is that how Matt talks? Yeah. Dan, we got to get a video up on the channel. Yeah. Can you imagine? That'd be some voice. Please don't tell Matt I said that. He could definitely hurt me in many ways. Here we go. I remember those. They were pretty useful, the little tonics last time. What's she got? Let's have a look at the old tonic menu. Right, so this is the tonic menu. Any tonics you find in the overworld will appear in here. Cool. You'll have to buy them first with quills from the chapters, but luckily this one's a freebie. Okay, cool. So, Lady Panic's lesson sticks around longer when she's been lost. Who needs Lady Bells anyway? Oh, they are called Lady Bells. Cool. All right. So, try it now. Sweet. Let's buy that one. Great job. You purchased your first tonic. Press A to select it. Whack it in slot one. Good job. And then we got... Oh, a milestone. This game has Cheeves, chat. I like Cheeves. We all like Cheeves. This one will mean Lady doesn't scare off as easily inside the chapters. Yep. That means when she gets all... fluttered and scattered around and stuff. Yeah, that's kind of what's going on with that. And there are many more where that came from. If you find one in the overworld, always check back with the tonic menu to see what you found. Remember, they only work inside chapters. Of course. Cool. Nice. Sweet. So that's that sorted. What's that? Martin, what games would you recommend on the Switch? I'd recommend Yooka-Laylee, and obviously this new one seems pretty fun so far. I would also recommend Celeste. That's a very good game on the Switch. What else have I played through to completion? I'll have to look at my Switch menu, actually, real quick. Let's have a look. Menu. Link's Awakening was pretty fun. Mario Odyssey for sure. Untitled Goose Game's good. Currently playing Final Fantasy VII. Gato Roboto, great game. I would recommend that one highly. We have got... what else have we got? Dragon Quest Builders 2 is actually really good. Mario Maker, pretty fun. Infinite Levels. What else do I enjoy? Mario Kart is a given, you know what I mean? What else we got? I'm trying to think of ones that people might not have tried. Hover. Hover Revolt of Gamers. Very good game. It's like Jet Set Radio, but it's not. Undertale's on there now. Blossom Tales is quite good. Really short adventure. Kind of a classic Zelda style. More like a Link to the Past.
The stream can
that's pretty good.
More subscribers.
And Kamiko as well. Same sort of vibe going on with that game. But yeah, there you go. Back to business. Where was it? There it is. Yooka-Laylee. Right. With the Buddy Slam. A Buddy Slam with that and B. What does he want us to Buddy Slam on, though?
Do you want to buy my hit for 10 quills?
Nah, I'm good, buddy. It's all right. We'll go somewhere else. I'm sure there's plenty we can be getting on with. I guess we need a bomb to open those similarly to before. And there's our bomb thing. Ooh. Oh, wait. Can I even get across there, though? No, we have a pathetic jump in the overworld. That's really sad. How sad is that? All right. So we could pull you around a bit. Oh, I guess we're going to push and pull and... Oh, actually, maybe... Oh, you can actually do... Look, you can do different axes when you do that. I thought it would only be a push and pull situation, but you can actually sidestep with it as well. There you go. All right, that's one for you. I guess blow up that wall and then grab another one and lob it at those two. Perfect. You've been playing a lot of the SNES emulator. I haven't actually touched it yet. You don't have to be online to use it, do you? Like, can you do it without? Just wondering. Is it a case of you download the games when you're online, but then you can actually use them offline? Bjorn, what's going on, dude? Thank you for your 13-month resub. Welcome back. Oh, okay. You can't use the bomb through through zones. Never mind. There you are. Nice. Oh, there's the bomb wall just there. Okay. So, first bomb wall, destroy this lot. And then there's another one. I'm going to go, I think, around this way. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, you can do that. There you go. Hey, we got a tonic. More checkmates. Oh, wait. So, does that make them appear more frequently? I guess we'll find out in a bit. I mean, should we go back there now? Let's go back there now. We've got two more slots, haven't we, at the minute? It's good to know that you can roll when you've got bombs in your mouth, though. I didn't realize that was a thing. No, you need online. Oh, no online needed except for the OG download. Oh, of course, yeah. Yeah, yeah. There we are. Right. Not you, buddy. You're not who I wanted to talk to. I wanted to talk to good old Vendy over here. Equipping tonics. Oh, wait. Hold on. That's not exactly what I was hoping for. How do you... Wait, hold on. Is there a different option? That's all for the hints from her. Oh, wait. Do you not have to go to her? Oh, you can do the tonics just from your main menu. Sick. I like that. What's this one? Adds more checkmates to chapter. Dr. Puzz had a few spares lying around. Sure. Let's go for it. There you go. Whack that one into slot two. Hey, there you go. And then we've got a times 0.7 quill multiplier. Right, I see. So for the cost of having more checkpoints, our quills either appear less or they're worth less. Fair enough. Fair enough. That's all right. Speaking about that, did you guys hear about the kid who spent 62 grand on RuneScape microtransactions? I did, actually, yeah. Chameleon and the Bat, how exciting. My friends and I have managed to trap some baddies in the realm within us. We can help you on your quest if you fend them off. Sure. So it's like a little instance fight, I guess. Bam, bada, bam. All right, where am I? Oh my god, I'm up there. Okay. Nice. Oh, I see. So you want me to do a little through roll there. Nice. Oh boy. Nice, got it. I definitely nearly messed that up on about three different spots just there, but... It looked like I meant to do everything first time. So what do we get for doing that then? Fantastic job, you meet the first challenge level. I'll call in the Flyer Squad and we'll alter the overworld. Check this out. Pagey Power! Yeah, I'm a Pagey and I'm flying up top. You see the landmass about to drop. Okay, back to normal business, everybody. Right. Hello, Dr. Puzz. How you doing, friend? Thank goodness it's Yuka and Lily. Watch it, Yuka. It's the accident-prone squid scientist. She turned us into all sorts of stuff last time. She turned us into a snowmobile. What else did she turn us into? A plant. Just far too many to mention and remember. I was all ready to power it up before I went and misplaced the switch. Okay. We'll find a way to power up your machine. Sure. Switch is somewhere just ahead, so it's on that high rise. Okay. Keep an eye out for it. I mean, do we try and go and get that now? Do we have the ability to do that? Oh, there's a tonic there as well. So you can also find tonics just lying around. The Twit coin, what was that? Finder, was it? Let's have a look. Where is it? Is it further down? 750. We don't even have enough for that. No longer lose Twit coins when Yuka dies. Trouser's favorite tonic. So what are Twit coins? Are they the actual numbered coins that we find throughout the level? I didn't even realize we did lose those when we died. Interesting. Okay. Well, I'll leave that off for now because we can't even really afford it, so that'll be fine. Right, we're going to grab you and pull you this way and push you out that way. I don't know what benefit we have for putting that into there, but it seems to be a nice little place to leave the slot. And then we are just going to sort of roll around these areas to try and find ourselves a way up to... Oh, that's not even enough, is it? I was about to say I'm going to try and get ourselves up to this bomb, but Seemingly no way up there just yet. Huh, never mind. Let's just do this level instead then. Chapter 3, The Wild Web Woods. When I'm rolling in the Wild Web Woods. Wild Web Woods. There we go. Chat, try saying Wild Web Woods 3 times fast. Wild Web Woods. I can't even say it once. As soon as I try saying it quick, it just goes. Starts sounding like I'm trying to do like beatboxing dubstep. It doesn't count if you type it in the chat. That's not saying it. Oh, so we can't get up there still. Never mind. All right, let's go then. See what we got. So are you telling me that Grant Hope didn't do the soundtracking for this one? Oh, I thought I could jump far enough then. Let's see. I do this maybe. There you go. Whoa! That took on a way more exciting roll all of a sudden than I expected. There you go. Look at that. Can you apply the tonics whilst you're in a level? Oh, you can't. Okay, never mind. Well, that was cool. Apparently there was just one of those blasters up there. Let's go through there. I'm guessing I can't hurt him from any angle. He just looks painful through and through. Oh, the rope stopped me. In fact, actually, can I do this? And go off the top of you. There you go. Look at us go, mate. Oh, careful. I have to Goomba off of you, don't I? There we go. Nice. Nice. I'm not going to worry about getting every single quill. It's more just about getting the big burst at the end. That's what I'm more bothered about. There you go. Nice. Now that I know the quills actually mean something, I'm obviously going to be a little bit more inclined to collect them all. Oh, gotcha. Actually, can you go through that log? Oh, you can't. Okay. Definitely got to go upstairs. This reminds me a little bit of that. Has anybody played that Cuphead level? Which is like the woods. Don't know why. I'm just getting real sort of flashbacks right now to that. Oh, my word. Yeah, that's fine. I can slot through there. Was there anything else if I was to go down to that left? Or was that a dead end? Oh, there was something back that way, though. Hold up. Don't forget tonics reduce the quills. Yeah, no, I know. Oh, there we go. Oh, I missed one. Definitely not managed it. I got some from him. Not all, but some. There we go. How much was it for my next tonic? It was 75, wasn't it? Or was it 750? It might have been 750, actually. Oh. There you are. Ah, there we go. There's a coin there. Well, oh, no, it's not. Oh, this guy's a big fella. That works. Seafood, anyone? I see food and I eat it. That's why I'm on a seafood diet. What's that from? I feel like it's Austin Powers. Could be wrong. You can get up there apparently. Oh, it's just out of reach though. What if I really... Nah. I thought maybe Lady could help us out with that one. All right, here we go. Oh, there's a little secret up here. There you are. Oh, that's cheeky. I like that. So you climbed above the objective in order to climb to the first one. See, there's another one up there as well. That's it, like to there. And then to there, that'll do. Oop. So that'll do. Ooh. Oh my god, I wasn't even paying attention. Oops. I don't think we're going to get Laylee back just yet. That's fine, we'll wait for it. Let's have a look. Yeah, this looks good. Oh, but we can't do our spin! Ooh, you bugger. Oh, see, that's a box full of quills. Oh, no! Oh, no! I didn't realize they fell away afterwards. Also, I've had that imagination. Why would you say that? Why would you say you've had that imagination remix stuck in your head? I've been trying so hard to forget that song exists. Oh, man. If you don't know what I'm on about, chat, there's a remix of the song Imagination. From Willy Wonka. It's in the latest advert for Marriott Hotels. Hashtag ad. And it's really, really, really good. Oh, why have I gone and done that then? Oh, no, I fluffed it. That was going to be something special there. That would have been another coin. Damn it. But yeah, basically that song's really, really good. And it's just not available for the public to buy. Which is a massive shame. We can share our suffering. No, but you're prolonging my suffering. That's not fair. Yeah, the song's really good. Like, genuinely really good. Let's see. Oh, we got a Laylee bell up there. Oh, yeah. Nice. Oh, no! Laylee, come back. Laylee, don't mess with me now. Laylee, come here. Oh, my God, Laylee, I swear. I swear, Laylee. You come here right now. There we go. Nice. Straight to there. Oh, careful. And then straight up the rope. Nice. What do we want to do here? Just go straight down, I guess. And wait for that one to pass. Oh, boy. Yeah, every time Nettie sings anything at the minute, she always does it in the melody of that song. And it genuinely upsets me a little bit. Because I just love it so much. Ouchie. Oh. I don't know why I tried to roll through there. To me, I was thinking there's a door there on the left that I want to inspect. I'm stupid. Oof, that was close. Slide straight down. Oh, my God. Oh, my God, Laylee. So close. Let's see. Right. Let's have a look. Can I? That's probably for something completely different. Oh, that's a spike on the door. Oops. Oh, no. I've definitely done goofed here. Let's just go straight through. Oh, my God. Oh. Nice. Then through that way. Oh, but I can't do it because I'm not Yuka and Laylee. I'm only Yuka. Yuka suck. There we go. Oh, what's that? Whoa. Nice. So I could use this to destroy that little spider. Or I can wait a minute. Hold on. There we go. I like that you can use these outside as well. It's pretty awesome. I don't think I actually have any use for that just yet. Right, where's this rope at? There it is. Nice. Right, through the door. Oi! Let's get the life out of me, dude. Oh, I should have used that to go up there. Never mind. Oh, you want me to grab all of these? Hold up. Oh, no, you're a chasing one. I can't do that. Oh, maybe I can. Maybe I can. Ugh, just grab the last ones. There you go. Oh, my God. But you put them in the most impossible to collect location. Thanks, friend. Come on, Laylee. Come on, Laylee. Back this way. Oh, what am I messing with? No, yeah, Laylee's gone. Laylee's gone. Never mind. She'll be back in a second, I'm sure. Oh, no. Never mind. We're at the end of the level anyway. Oh, but there was an extra rope at the end there. I wonder if I could have gotten some extra goodies if you jump over the end. It's like Sonic. If you go past the little plunger that has all the little furry animals in it, sometimes there's extra goodies. Right, there we go. How are we looking? There's three in our B-Talion. How many did we have at the start? Like, I don't know how many worlds this game actually has. Right, I guess next world is ready to go. Let's have a look at our tonics then. Let's see. What's this list? Oh my God, is this how many B-Talion things there are? What? How many is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. By 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There's 40 of them. Jeez. Okay, yeah, maybe you do need to collect lots for the final boss fight then. If collecting all of them is 40 B-Talion members, that's a minimum of 40 chapters, I would assume. Or maybe there's like there'll be some like small bonus levels that are like a little bit shorter. 40 B-Talion members. Yikes. So how long is that final boss fight then? I mean, I guess you don't need all 40, sorry, in order to play. But still. I don't feel as though I need more checkpoints. How do you empty one out? I'll remove. Let's do that one. Yeah. I like that. Right, let's have a look then. Ooh. I didn't know if I'd drown in that water or not. Ooh. Come on, buddy. Ooh. And two more. There you go. And then you're about to explode over here for a big boy. Nice. So is this a level you can go either way at the start? Oh yeah, check this out. Whoa. Come on. Nice. Okay. I see. Ah, oh, thought that would work. Never mind. It's fine. We'll leave him for now. So you can run across the top of the water. Good to know. Little mechanics for information. Ooh, not quite. Back here, Laylee. There you go. And I'm enjoying myself so far. This is fun. That's what I like. I like when games feel fun. I'm not too bothered about, like, proving that I'm, like, the best gamer in the world. I just want to have fun. Some silly puns, some pleasant platforming, and I'm sorted on that front. Let's see. Okay. I dealt with something on this front. Oh, you're just the one that splurges everywhere. Look at you. Disgusting! Which one of you threes has left the free floods on and not gone and flushed it? There are quills everywhere!
Not me.
Well, it was one of yous. Is that a lady belt? It is indeed. Let's grab that. Oh, nothing in there. Ooh, there you go. Run to the side. There you go. Now, can you shoot upwards? You can. Sick. Oh. I can get across here quickly enough. I can follow this fella. Go on. There you go. Nice. Oh, no. Can I not get back up there? Nah, he's gone out of reach now. That's annoying. Oh, there you go. Managed it. So I've just got to grab all these three, or six even, in the shortest time as possible. Got him. Give me the big boy. Give me that coin. Yeah. Nice. Let's see. What in the world are those? Oh my god, that gave me a huge boost. Oh boy. Let me try that again. Nah, it's not going to be high enough, is it? Never mind. Can I do a... Oh, I can, but it's not going to be strong enough. Can I hit these from the side? Yeah. Some extra quills. Hey, father. You can't call me that, Timmy. Now that I'm going to be a real dad, no one's allowed to call me dad anymore. Some people did. It was weird. Bop on the top of you. There you go. How are we going to do this? Oh, okay. That didn't really work. It's fine. I'm going to leave Yuka, Laylee even, just sort of out and about where she was. I'm sure I'll find another bell in a moment. This will be fine. There we are. Where are we going, this way? There we go, look. Laylee bell. Easy. What about daddy? No, absolutely not. Daddy's worse. Daddy makes it sound like I've got daddy issues. Or you've got daddy issues even. Ah, it doesn't work. I can't jump high enough. I'm guessing I'm going to gain an ability soon that will allow me to jump a lot higher. Or at least do like a slightly boosted jump. Like if I like hold down and then jump. Actually, can I do that if I roll like that? You can. Interesting. I go like that. Nice. Oh, you can force yourself to go down them. Interesting. And then here we go. B-Talion member. Numero cuatro. It's kind of a shame that they don't have their own names. You know what I mean? It'd be cool if they'd have done a B name for all of them. But I guess, I mean, how many B names can we come up with, chat? Right now, hit me with them. We've got Beyonce. We've got Beatrice. We've got... I mean, you could even do, like, Court B. For, like, Courtney, I guess. I don't know. B... No, because doing Ben as a B wouldn't work. Because that'd just be Bean, and that sounds different. Antha B, I guess for Anthony, yeah, I guess, at a stretch. Seems we're a bit of a dead end lately. All right, here we go. Here's old Queenie. She's going to teach us how to turn the plants into ladders or something like that, I'm guessing. How's your adventure going? Better than the last game, thanks. Laylee, it's going well, although it looks like... Oh, wait, is it Laylee's the one talking or what? Came over to check in on you, I have an idea. Go on, turn that plant into a ladder. Oh! A frostberry at the water chapter.
The stream could always use more subscribers.
Who's that? 2 months since we won our book, Martin. Need to get another game. It's not been 2 months since then, has it? Surely not. It's been 2 months since that stream. My god, I guess it must have been. That wasn't in August, was it? That's mad. By the way, thank you for the resub, Limmy. Welcome back. Oh my god. You can freeze the chapter. What? So you can enter different states of the... Ooh. Now that's cool. You seen that? You can freeze the chapter. Oh my god, I wonder what else you can do with it. I think I might have actually seen this before. I saw there was one level that was covered in honey, but I reckon maybe that's probably done with that. Oh my god. Yeah, let's go for that one. Play level. That's crazy. I mean, I don't know what that will grant me now. Does it add some really painful looking stalactites beneath it? I'm gonna leave him for now. Oh yeah, look, it's increased the number of enemies and stuff. Oh, this is so weird. I love it though. There we are. These are all separate coins as well, which is nice. So let's do that. 2, 3. Yeah, there's nothing else up there. Oh dude, that's such a clever way of using the same sort of general layouts, but mixing up the prefabs a little bit. Sick. Nice. No animal will be left behind. Did you get your bucket, by the way, Libby? Or no? I've not had mine yet. I'm not bothered about getting it. I was just curious as to whether you had. Oh, there you go. Oh, so sometimes maybe when it looks like it's going to be a total dead end, if you leave it, oh boy, then it might actually end up working in your favour. You've not got yours. Okay. Ooh. Oh, he killed himself. That doesn't help. He jumped at the same time as me, so he jumped himself into the spikes. Good going, friend. That'll do. Ooh, ouchie. Come back here, Laylee. Laylee, please. There you go. We got it. Let's grab your shell. Was there a little... Oh, I thought there was a little... Oh, actually, no, maybe. Oh, that's a spike on that side of the door, though. Never mind. That's a Laylee bell, so we'll leave that for a minute. Ooh. Just gonna keep pressing B. Gonna roll infinitely. There you go. I was worried there would be a vulnerable period between the rolls, which there could well be. But I've decided not to bother with that. There we go. Oh, I wonder if you could have chained those. That actually worked. Hold up a minute. Hold up. That means I can still get these, even though they're out of view. That's awesome. Look at that. That's so good. I love when stuff like works mechanically how you would expect it to. So obviously there I'd messed up the jump, so I'd ended up falling down. But because I had everything that I needed in order to shoot upwards, it actually let me have it. That's so good. I love video games, dude. Well, they're all dead. In fact, can I get across there? There you go. Hey, coin number 3. Let's have it. It's fine by me. What is that thing? What is that thing? It's definitely something floating, right? Oh, it's a mob spawner. Oh, that's a lady bell. Okay, hold up. Do I just bop you on? Oh, do I maybe need to get through you? Oh, no. My shell broke. There we are. Oh, are you just the... Okay, you're the one. Ooh. There we go. You're just going to keep spitting them out everywhere. That'll do, dude. Oh, my God. Whoa, careful. Ouchie, get out of there. You're good. I'm not going to bother taking a hit for the others. It's not worth it. Oh, look, so this was where the level would have ended previously. Remember where we had that cue block? So now what's going on is it's now allowing us to access the higher portion. So sometimes when it looks like there's more to a level than we saw previously, there is, but it works a bit differently. Do I have... Oh, so I can't lick upwards. And I don't have an ability to jump that high, I don't think. Unless you can jump after one of those. No. I thought maybe I could jump after a butt slam. Nah, there's no way of getting to that, I don't think. So again, we're still being teased about different things that we could potentially do, but we can't fully do them just yet. All right, here we go. Let's go. Oh my God. Whoa. Whoa. Nice. That's amazing. That was beyond satisfying, dude. Oh, we're doing it again. Whee. Okay, so for some of those jumps, it is just a tiny button press. Sick. Love it. There you go. Nice. Oh, yo, what up, Sly? How's everybody doing from Sly's chat? Welcome to the stream. If you don't know, I'm Martin, my friend of Sly's. We go way, 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 way back. I think we first met in person at Minecon Vegas, which would have been, what, 2011, 2012? But yeah, I hope you guys are doing good. What was Sly playing today? Was it like a just chatting thing? Was he doing Minecraft? Was he doing Cube World? Because I know he was bopping Cube World. Like, he was doing really, really good. Oh, were you doing Mario Kart? I mean, I'm just guessing because I saw Mario in the chat. That's a blast from the past. Homies unite. Yeah, dude. Way back when. Let's have a look. We were talking about that the other day, weren't we? Oh, speedrunning Mario 64. You know what? I've never speedrun that game. So, I think that... What games have I speedrun, chat? I speedran Splatoon 1, and I speedran a little bit of Splatoon 2. The way I did it was, I literally, on a second monitor, I watched the world record run, and then, like, tried to recreate it myself as quickly as possible, and then watched the next bit, and then carried on like that, and it was a bit of a leapfrog, and I managed to get through it all, like, with some sort of ease, you know what I mean? So that was quite fun today. I want to try and do a speedrun of, either Ori and the Blind Forest, or I wouldn't mind doing one of... what other games am I thinking of? Celeste would be fun. Celeste would be really fun to do one of. And A Hat in Time. A Hat in Time would be super fun to do one of. There's a big skip that you can do in A Hat in Time, only if you do it correctly. I just feel like I don't have the time to... Like, as a variety streamer, and me only streaming for 2 hours a day compared to most people, I just don't feel like I have the time to tackle speedrunning. Because that's a real commitment, isn't it? Like, super, super commitment. But, yeah. Right, real quick. Let's have a little chat with this pagey. We're ready. Let's see what this means. Oh, this is just going to be another small combat encounter. If I ever went Twitch full-time, though, I'd for sure pick up speedrunning as, like, a primary content source. Without a doubt. So I think with this one, I've got to be smart about my box work. That's fine. That's fine. Oh, Laylee's gone now, though. Oh, yikes. I think I can make this. Oh, nice. And as long as I roll into here, I don't cause myself too many hassles. Can I do this? Oh, I can't even butt slam through there. Okay, good. Oh, I can go upwards, though. Oh, I missed it. Okay, wait. I'll wait for you to come into this open space. Basically, for these very small one-screen encounters, for those of you that just joined the stream, you basically have to just kill all enemies and you're done. Doesn't matter if you complete it with just Yuka or if you have Yuka and Laylee. It all works the same. Can't remember what the reward was, though. Oh, it does this weird Air Force thing. We now have the power to alter the overworld. Right, here we go. Yeah, watch this.
Calling all pages. Calling all pages. It's time to come into the vicinity and drop the world. Go, 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 boys. I want to see the three of you dropping hot and taking that land down to the ground. Bulldoze, bulldoze, bulldoze. Time to play.
All right. Wow, that's dramatic, wasn't it? Right, let's see. Real quick, I want to see whether I can get this bad boy and set this level on fire. Oh, no, wait, that stops it being frosty. Oh, that's all it does. It stops it from being frosty. I didn't know whether I could make the level like a lava level or something, because apparently I enjoy pain. So there's nothing going on there. I'm wondering if we have access to this area. Yeah, we do. Hold up. Because there was a little thing to collect. That was it. On the sign up there, I wanted to get to, but apparently still not quite enough. I have a pathetically low jump in this zone at the minute, which is really annoying. Oh, I see. So you throw water at those to make them elevate. Right. Gotcha. Gotcha. Right, hold up then. So if I was to grab another one of you. There we go. Oh, in fact, I could probably even go to this one. There you are. But does that now mean I can do this chapter? It does. I'm just going to open all my overworld, like, locations just to see what we've got on offer. There's a tonic. So tonics, if you don't know, if you just joined the stream, tonics are basically upgrades or buffs or nerfs to your play experience. So at the minute, we've got this one, which means that when we get separated from Laylee, when we're basically down to, like, you know, one hit, going from, like, you know, big Mario to small Mario is the equivalent, Laylee will fly around the screen. And if you can collide with her, then you get her back and you're back to full health. We've got more checkmates, which means more checkpoints appear in the levels. We've got googly eyes. Googly eyes have possessed every enemy. They can take one extra hit, but at least they look more amusing. Okay. I don't think I want to do that. That would make my gameplay experience harder. What else we got? No longer lose Twit coins when Yuka dies. Trouser's favorite tonic. I might go for this one just because those coins are used to unlock paywalls. Like, jokingly paywalls. Through the game. Like, it's not a paywall as in, like, you don't put a credit card detail in. It's like a self-aware joke in the game. Do you want to spend the quills? I can't actually afford that just yet. Broker's a joke, mate. Oh, look, you can find the little B-Talion things in the overworld. That's cool. Real quick, I'm just going to roll this way. Nice, and boop. So what's that? Oh, that's a bomb wall now. So what can I do? That did not work. What else can you do? What can I blow up here? Oh, I see. So I get that key there from that chest in order to unlock that door. Where have you got this from, Martin? I got this from Team 17, so they're the publishers of the game. Playtonic develop, Team 17 publish. But yeah, Team 17 have always been super, super cool to me. They've always sent me stuff early or like put me in their games as well, which is kind of wild. But yeah, they're a good bunch over there. Specifically Jono. Jono's the one who sent me the code for this today. So I can't thank him enough. Here we go. Yeah. Here we go. Yeah, my favorite customers. Team 17 are pretty cool. They really are. They've got such a nice ethos about their company. Like, I've been to their offices before as well. And even a friend that I know works there now. And it just sounds like a really pleasant place to be. It seems as though, to be fair, Team 17 has a very similar vibe to Rare in that regard. I know Playtonic and Rare are separate and all that sort of stuff. But it just seems like everybody just wants to make good games and just have a good time with it, really. This was one of those paywalls that I was talking about as well, by the way. Now we've unlocked a whole new zone. A whole nother world, Ollie boy. Proper tidy man. They're the last of the 90s brick companies, really. Team 17 and Rare. Yeah, I think this was well because Team 17 predominantly are a publisher rather than a developer. Obviously, Playtonic's a slightly newer setup. And then Rare have been around since the old days. Oh, that's how you knock that over. Interesting. Oh, there's that cooking pot. I just wanted to see what else was on offer around here before we hop into another level. Nice. There's another Pagey encounter. We'll do that because that won't be that long. Let's give it a go. By the way, thank you for all the follows that came in when Sly raided the stream, by the way. I will say thank you to all of those in just a moment. I'm just going to concentrate for a sec. Ooh, you got teeth. Right, so I need to attack you when you're not facing me. Lesson learned. No! Okay, that did work, but it shouldn't have. Wait for him to turn around first. That's fine. Turn around. Nice. Okay. Whoa, boy. Nice. We might just be able to do this without Laylee. Nice. Whoa, boy. Oh, my God. That was close. And... I could probably squeeze in the top there. No, maybe not. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Ooh, gotcha. We done did it. Nice. Challenge win! Some of these screens are, like, so, like, fantastical. Like, so bright and shiny. Sorry, yeah, so some of those follows that I mentioned. We got people like Wizza Plays MCC. We got Commander Steel, Dallyberg, Number One Really, Just Milo, Disco Pedro, love that name, Ostro Storm, and also Olive. Thanks for the follows, everybody. Appreciate it, homies. KG Power!
All right, time to drop in hard once again. There's a chest that this little lizard wants to get. This is a lizard chameleon. I don't care. Power, power, boom, boom, boom.
And back to normality. All right, let's have a look. We can just climb up it, can't we? Nice. What do we got? Oh, it's just a load of those. Now, I'm guessing that this thing cannot be passed through. Yeah, that hurts. That's painful. Okay. Let's see. Oh, we can now just walk through these areas rather than worrying about the smog. Okay, so I think... What chapter number is this? Because we might have gotten ahead of ourselves a little bit. Oh, no, that is actually legitimately chapter 6. All right, well, let's do it then. I would recommend the video Cube World Review and Tragedy. It's by someone who obviously loved the alpha and he explained the changes that were made. Yeah, I actually watched that video. So when I was going to make a video discussing my opinions on Cube World and stuff, I was actually going to reference that specific video as like another good one to watch on the topic. So yeah. Right, here we go then. I just realized how kind of similar to, like, it's kind of got like a Dorado, Coco, Toontown kind of look about some of these levels, hasn't it? Let's go through this doorway first. He just has it stuck in his gob. You are such a gluttony. Oh, wait, can I jump over that? Oh, there we go. That's a spiky platform by the looks of it. I'm going to wait for you to come around here, friend. There you go, nice. Oh, ouchie. Okay, we got it. We're fine. Nice. Grab you. Grab that one. We'll leave Laylee up there for now. You can die in the blades of hell, friend. For all I care. Let's have a look. Were there any other doors this way? No, that was a dead end. Stumped, we're watching your Q-board videos for updates. Wait, what? Oh, I did a Q-board video, I did a guide video. So for people that were new players from the alpha, or even just new players generally in 2019, I made a little guide for it. Oh, so you can't hold the shell at the same time. That's a shame. Now, do I have to go through that door straight away or no? Oh, but the shell broke anyway, never mind. As we were. But yeah, I was quite proud of that video, actually. And it seemed to do really well. I got like 150k views, which for my second channel is very, very good going. Oh, no. Is there a Laylee bell around here anywhere? Could definitely do with one right now. I'm not going to bother going upstairs just yet. There's a Laylee bell above me there, but... Oh, I can get to that. Okay, hold up. Rewind. Let's go back in. Back through the doorway. Right, so what I want to do is I want to actually progress up this way. Got to be real quick about that. Okay, we're good. We made it. Just... There's my Laylee bell. Perfect. And then bop you on the top of your head. No key there? Okay, no key there. We'll come back in here in a minute. Probably the reason that you have a Laylee bell is because you probably get a key in this room. Yeah, in the top left. And then you basically do this mechanic but in reverse. Which is fine by me. Let's quickly find out what's inside of those. Ooh, secrets. I like secrets. Everybody loves secrets. And bop you on the noggin. Little Goomba action. Oh, also another doorway. Okay. That doesn't actually lead me to anything useful. Good. Man, we snuck in there. Jeez. Now, what I want to do is I want to do this in reverse. So rather than taking this key to that door, I'm going to be a rebel and take it back to the previous room, as long as it stays with me. Yep, and cash it in through here. Just to be that guy. Oh, my God. Ow, ow, ow. Did that delete the key as well? Oh, for God's sake, it did. Ah. Oh. Never mind. Let's just run this again. Whoa, howdy. Whoa, boy. There we are. Right, through we go. Right, let's see. Can I duck there? I can. I'm gonna get a cheeky little hop there. We're gonna take it nice and slowly this time. No need to rush, friend. No need to rush. All right, through the doorway. I'm hoping that there's a key in this room that we can then use in the other door that we deviated from. Oh. Okay, this looks like maybe it was the right way to go. So maybe I've actually... What I thought was me being tricksy, I've actually gone and goofed myself a bit. Ouchie. Yeah, careful. Oh. Can I get to Laylee from here? Laylee, come down this way. There you go. Good girl. Laylee is a girl, right? Are both the protagonist girls? I don't actually know if they've even been given a gender. Ooh, now how would you do that? Can I deal damage to that red thing as I roll through it? Maybe? Uh-oh. Let's see. Oh, you can, you can, you can. Ow, ouch, 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 ouch. Okay, yeah, that didn't go really according to plan. Unless Laylee's gonna come this way. Oh, go on. Ah, she's such a tease. Oh, I don't know where to go from here. Oh. Okay, that works. I'm gonna leave that, I'm gonna leave them the little ghost writers as they are for now. Oh my god! Okay, we're through. We're fine. See you in a bit, Laylee. We'll leave you flapping in the abyss. Laylee is a girl, yeah. So is Yuka a boy then? Ooh. Okay, gives a shout. Right, let's have a little wander through this door, see what we got. Oh. Apparently that was an exit-only area as well. Ooh, now we have one of those. I'll tell you what then. Let's lob that away. We'll bring you with us. I'm going to make sure we retain our height because something tells me that we might need this for something. Okay. Okay. Oh, I see. I think it's to deal with this fella. There you go. Nice. Give me them claws. Oh. Nice. Sweet. Oh, it's super fluid, isn't it? I really like this game. I'm having a good time so far, dude. Let's see. Ooh! I forgot we don't have a friend. Ooh, oh, no. I thought I still had Lily there. I instinctively pressed the Y button to do like the spin. You know, you can give yourself a little bit more airtime. All the while, didn't actually have the assistance to do that. Does this go all the way up? Oh, it doesn't. Never mind. Nice. Okay, so you're gone again. Grab the old coin. Oh boy. Oh, we're good. Okay, so you're gonna take me up there. Oh, that's what I was trying to do. But that's what I wanted, that there. And I can go under here and then zip up to grab these extra quills. Nice. Oh, down you go again. Look at that. Nice. Nice little bit of level design there. So simple, but so effective. I'm creeping on those edges. There we go. If you really enjoy this sort of style of game, may I suggest Donkey Kong Tropical Freeze? Yeah, a lot of the reviews that I saw for this game were all referencing that game as a similarity. Nice, that'll do. Let's have a look. I've always quite enjoyed these kinds of games. I've just not actually played very many of them. The last one that I really sunk my teeth into, and this is an old game now, was I think Rayman Legends or Origins, one or the other. It had some really, really fun musical levels in that game. Come on, come on. There you go. Oh, got it just in time. Let's figure this one out again. No! Give me the little ledge. There you go. I got the teeny tiny ledge. And... oh, boy. Nice. Now how would you want me to do this? Oh, I see. Okay. Gotcha. Not quite. I'm going to run out of the timing on that one. Unless I can get off this frog boy real quick. There we go. Oh, not quite. I've got to go off this ledge as well. Nah. Fluffed it. Absolutely no chance, fella. Never mind. And I really wish I had a slightly higher jump. I'm sure I'll unlock a tonic sometime soon. Ooh, good. Nice little way of teaching you that the ledges can work there. Okay, staircases. Fast and furious. Oh, no, I'm an idiot. Can I drop down if I do this? I'll try that. No, you can't. Missed opportunity there to get a coin. Never mind. Oh, this room looks pretty cool. It kind of reminds me of, what was the name of that game? Not Trine. It was the one where you would combine the colours. Maybe it was Trine, I don't know. It's the one that Simon and Lewis played with Total Biscuit all those years ago, where you could combine the elements and stuff to do certain, to, like, make different combinations. Oh, no. Oh, no, I'm good. This is just going to be a bit difficult for a second. Oh, no! I really thought that was coming all the way down, and I'd go over the top of it quickly. Magicka, that's the one. Yeah, I'm getting like slight Magicka vibes here and there off of certain parts of the builds. Right, let me wait for this. That's better. Cool. There you go. Right, so it's this lifts up, doesn't it? Or at least it did for a moment. Oh no, it's not that one. It's this one. This next one. Hold on. Oh no, maybe you can't even do that. Oh, I see. It's a brief window to go over the top of it, not going under it. That was my mistake. My misinterpretation. And nice dude. I should probably try and get that quill if I can, then wait for the next rotation. Yeah, nice. Oh boy, nice. And then, oh, I could have run all the way down there. Can I go down still? Or no, missed out on another coin. Jeez. Live away at the end of the level, smash him open. Got him. It's one of those games, isn't it, where like you have hindsight. So once you've been through it once, you figure out where all your coin points are. You can go back to it later on. There is a fire plant over there, which makes me think that we will make this level a little bit hotter later. Six in the B-Talion. Let's go. I feel like at the end of this live stream, so in like 20 minutes from now, we should try and basically do the boss fight. So do the final boss fight. Because if you don't know, if you weren't here at the start of the stream, you do the final boss fight at the beginning. And basically, these little bees that we're collecting from each world, they're part of the B-Talion. And they basically absorb hits for you. And then basically, you can do the final boss fight. So I'm guessing that if you were skilled enough, you could actually finish the game straight away without having to collect any of the B-Talion stuff. So I'm going to give it a go. The U-Man. What's the U-Man one? That doesn't make you look like a person, does it? Hold on a minute. That's the banker one. Oh, I never did buy that banker one. Or I didn't equip it, should I say. Let's have a look. Here we go, the U-Man. Yuka looks a little more human. I have to see what this is. It's probably a waste of money, but I gotta see it. So these can only be used in the levels, so we'll see that in action in a second. Right, let's get a bomb wall going over here. Back. Let's have a look. I mean, I guess my only option is to set that level on fire, I think. Actually, can I jump up there? Is that high enough? No. I'm pathetic. I can't jump anywhere. Can I jump over that? No. Oh! I can completely eradicate the surrounding areas.
Finally, you dummies made it to the Scorchberries! Hurry up, idiots! Hurl some this way!
Alright, hold on a minute. There you go, fella. So they're environmental and not just for the book sometimes. Cool. Honeypot, I bet he's a sweet character.
Sweet? Shut it! Can't you see I've misplaced my sweet ingredients? Sorry. I'm terribly cranky without my sugar quota. My stew has been on medium high for so long, it's all gone bitter! Let me just, Ugh, terrible, yeah. Search the forest for something to sweeten me up, will ya?
Can I just throw those scorch berries in there? Will that do the trick? No, we could just assault him casually, alright, good. Let's have a look. We're looking for sweet things. I'm guessing we need to grab scorch berry from there. Get up here a little bit. Set it all on fire. Let it burn! There might be something sweet up this way. Let's have a look. We can roll down and bop all those over. Oh, what's that? Stop knocking down my walls. What are you? Are you a is that a pumpkin? Now, I could be wrong, chat, but I'm fairly certain that pumpkins do not grow on trees. Just as a little heads up. What did he say? You'll never find my secret, something or other. What's that? Oh, chapter 7. Oh, it's like straddled between the two. Can you even enter it? Oh, you can. Interesting, okay. You're 12 hours into Ni No Kuni and you're in the beach town. I don't want to rush the game, but is there a large amount of content to go? I don't want to look it up so I'm not spoiled. The beach town. So it goes Ding Dong Dell, then you do the forest, then you have the desert. But then that's where my memory of Ni No Kuni goes a little bit hazy. I really, for the life of me, can't remember, buddy. Sorry. I mean, the best way to look at it is to go to a Let's Play or something on YouTube. I guess that might spoil it for you slightly, but not massively. Or another good way of doing it is go on the website howlongtobeat.com, and that will give you people's like average completion times for various different video games. It's a pretty cool little website. I use it all the time. Oh my god. Oh, not quite. Try this one again. Oh yeah, Yuka does look more human. Oh, it's a bit weird, isn't it? I don't know if I like that. Look how lanky I've gotten all of a sudden. That's weird. I don't like it. Whoop! There it is, we got it. Alright, hold up. Whoa, whoa! Got it! I mean, I think I missed like one overall, but pretty good run either way. Who's that? Yo, what up, bird? Thank you very much for the raid, bird. Welcome to the stream, everybody. If you've not seen my stream before, because I don't think I'm aware of Bird, so hi, nice to make new friends on Twitch. Basically, I am a variety streamer, predominantly on YouTube I do Fortnite, but on Twitch I am completely variety. We do a bit of everything on here. And yeah, I'm from the UK, content creator in a group called the Yogscast. You might have heard of them from the old Minecraft days, or even from their more recent ventures into Gmod and GTA. And yeah, just sort of do my thing really, dude. And today we're playing Ukulele in the Impossible Lair. Comes out tomorrow on all current gen platforms and also on the old PC as well, which is pretty good. Let's see, can I get across there? Oh, I need to use the box in order to do that. All right. Let's see. All right, good. Nice. Ooh. There's a real, like, ambience about this level. I really like it. Come on. Nice. And the last one. Give me the dollar. Thank you. Oh, I see. Let's go for the slightly lower one that branches out. Nice. And then if I can... Oh, my God. That kicks in so much quicker than I thought it would. It's a really sudden yank. You know what I mean? That'll do. Nice. Hello, fella. Where are you off to? Oh, you're the one that just spits them everywhere. All right. All right. All right. Okay. Okay. Try not to throw them into the pit, yeah? That'd be great. You can just not completely ruin everything with your spit. Oh no, I did get Yuka. I got Ladybug just in time. That was very lucky, chat. Very, very lucky. Oh, get me out of here. What was Bird playing on their stream, by the way? What sort of content does Bird make? Or what sort of games does Bird typically cover? Oh my god. Nice. Oh, careful. Enemies. Oh my god. Oh, I don't like this at all. Oh, ouchie. That's fine. Right, let's see if we can figure this out then. So, 1, 2, 3. That's it. And then through there. Yeah, we got it. There's your coin. And then through that way. Yeah, sweet. I nailed that. Ooh, okay. Ooh. Nice. Through to there. This is my first time seeing you stream. Well, welcome, Drew. Remember, if you do enjoy what you see when you turn up in here, there's always that little follow button, so if you ever want to catch me playing any other games or want to see what a typical day is like on these streams, then that is definitely always an option. It's just a little love heart icon if you're looking on any different devices. Oh my god, ow. I said ow before I even got hurt. I was just anticipating pain. Oh my god. Oh my god. There you go. Nice. Get them all, get them all, get them all. Nice. Oh, you were going to put the big one there. Cheeky bugger. There you go, nice. Don't destroy that box, because we need that. Oh, no, 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 no. That'll do, yeah, yeah, we're good. Right, we're out of the job now. So, wait for the reversal to end, and then go like that. Go on, get Laylee. Oh, yeah, Laylee darted off. Wasn't there a Laylee bell around here somewhere? Yeah, right there, we're fine. Nice, cool. Laylee's back in action. Ooh. Oh, no! Okay, we're fine. We're fine. I thought we were done for there, honestly. Uh-oh, uh-oh. Big spitters at the top. We'll just wait for each rotation to pass. That'll be fine. Oh. Yeah, what was Bird playing? What are you up to, Bird? Ooh, boy. Let's see. Let's go this way. If I can get up to that and then through there. There you go. Perfect. Oh, I definitely should have gone sooner. I'm just going to go for it. Oh, no. Okay. That's fine. We got it. We're through. Okay. 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 Hot press. Hot press. Hot off the presses. Just go through, dude. Don't worry about it. Oh. Oh, my God. Did I get them all? I think I got them all. Oh, my God. I don't know what was damaged. I don't know what was heal. I just sort of was cascading between punishments. Oh, my God. Oh, ouchie. Oh, that's not good. That is not good at all. Let me see if I can rescue Laylee real quick. There we go. I love that it kind of has that that redemption window. That is a big plus from me. Oh, no, not quite. I can definitely get Laylee back there, though. Good. Sometimes I can see speedrunners, like, really figuring out, like, which rotations they can take a hit on to ensure that that they get the objectives done. Hold on a minute. Oh, my problem last time is I was a little bit too overzealous. There we go, nice. Ouchie, ouchie. Get up to Laylee. Okay. And then up to there. Nice. Okay, that's how you're meant to do that. Gotcha. And now I can take the full fall in a second. Ooh, okay, I'm an idiot. Confirmed. Dummy right here. Ah, oh, see, now I'm in trouble. Okay, we're good. I need that Laylee Bell ASAP, really. Oh my god. There we go. Nice. I've done alright here so far. There you go. Take it. Hopefully there's a Laylee Bell upstairs. Infinite enemies that way, although there seems to be a ledge this way. Yeah, there you go. Oh, that's for something. That's for... Oh! That was so nearly a walk into an enemy. Okay. See, I could bop off the top of your head. I'm not going to do it for a crown quill. No chance. Okay. There is something more to this level. Oh my god, wow. Jeez. That was really all of a sudden. Oh, there was one on the floor.
You dastardly boy.
Never mind. We can maybe try that again with Yuka and Laylee together. Right. So don't lose Laylee this time and you'll be golden. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. So just stand here and you'll get all of them. Perfect. Nice. So it was the little token from this little thing that we wanted. Oh, my God. That was close. Right, so remember, there's a long old... It's a really fast portion here. We could probably even do a bit of this time. There we go. Oh, I accidentally smashed it. It's fine. Whatever. We're good. We can always do that next time. Oh, they do have different names. Griffin Sect. I'm guessing that's the name of that one that we collected. Good stuff. What's next? Oh, we push on the other side of the door. How long do you reckon it takes them to, like, voice those characters? Like, to do the voices in this? Wait, so you have to do the level in reverse in order to go back? Or is it now a case of now that I've done that, I can actually get myself around to the start again? Hold on. Oh, there's a tonic there. What do we got? The black and white film. Oh, okay, so that's going to be a visual tonic. Let's give that a try real quick. Where is it? Black and white tonic. Oh, it's 150. Nah. I'm not going to bother with that for now. Because I'm sure there's going to be a useful tonic that I will be kicking myself if I don't get it straight away. Oh, I see. Right, so I can actually go around these areas now. Cool. So that requires a key, and that's kind of a dead end other than that. Right, with you. You'll never find my secret back entrance. Okay. Let's have a look around here then. So that doesn't move. I'm just trying to think how we can get around the back there. Oh, can you imagine if I could have jumped up there? That would have been sick. Hey, you know what? I think I might be good for now. Get off my roof. Gladly, friend. Do you want to let me go down that way? Or no? It looks as though the back entrance goes from, like, the northern end of maybe the previous zone. Maybe if I have a quick look at that. I tell you what there is. Because there was a fire plant up near the northern part, wasn't there? So if I grab this plant just here and go this way. Yeah, look, there was fire at the top. So if I was to launch that. Yeah, okay, hold on. Hold up, chat. We finished it. We figured it out. Oh, hello, you. What are you saying? Do you want to buy my hint? What is it? 50 quills. That's a lot, dude. I'll buy it. Let's see if they're worth it. There's a secret deep in this dark forest. Follow a path to a dead end to find it. Then buddy slam. Okay. A path to a dead end, then buddy slam. Like, would this be it? Oh, there's a key there. Was that always there? I feel like that wasn't always there. Right, hold on then. So what's this key for? Was the key for the door down south? Hold on a tick. Yeah, hold on. This is for this door. Hello. Oh, I got all the secrets. So where does this take us to? I feel like we've maybe just bypassed the whole proper zone. Yeah, we have as well. If I just throw that to there, there you go. I don't know what that was for. Oh yeah, then we're basically back to here. Interesting. Oh, I see. So now I can use this and bring this bridge down. With ya. Yeah, so there's definitely still secrets to be had in that previous zone, as well as a whole chapter. So I tell you what, let's leave it there for today. I reckon that is going to be good. That is a really nice first couple of hours of Ukulele in the Impossible Lair.